Watch Bert. Hey, one punch.
Whoa. Well, Halloween must have something to do with it, because for the second straight game, the Boston Celtics have ended up in a brawl. The Celtics playing the Washington Bullets last night when suddenly Larry Bird and the Bullets' Harvey Grant start swinging. Both benches emptied. Both Bird and Grant ejected from the game in the closing moments, won by Washington 120 to 113.